Analyzing future passenger movements is time-consuming and often requires you to work with different data sources such as airport surveys, air reservation data, and airline capacity. But what if that could be simplified with one tool? A tool that gives you access to see which destination millions of travelers are searching for and for when. Introducing Flight Search, the ForwardKeys data solution answering all questions relevant to who is searching for where, in which period, at what price. Partnering with Skyscanner, the leading global travel search site, ForwardKeys has full access to Skyscanner's data, which reveals which cities and countries travelers search for and pick from anywhere in the world. In fact, the number of flight searches and redirects per day has grown exponentially to almost triple the size of the previous sample data. In addition to the recent expansion of search volumes and global markets, historical data is now available from 2017. The addition of Skyscanner's full data set to Flight Search will be invaluable to destinations that are seeking a better understanding of inbound tourism trends. Save time by halving your workload via one simple dashboard. There is no need to process the data by yourself. Simply select the airports or routes you want to analyze, and we'll take care of the rest. That's right. The data is uploaded daily to our online analytics platform, where segmentation options are available on routes, travel dates, fare prices, and airline shares. Gain a greater scope for comparison and future-proof your business for the much-anticipated demand after the coronavirus in the new normal. Contact us now for a live demo. Flight Search by ForwardKeys, predicting travelers' impact.